So this video is how to change two extruders into the unibody extruder. So we're going to start by taking off this cover. So be careful when you take it off, there's a fan wire in here, you don't want to pull on that. We'll just take it off and slide it to the side. And then we're going to take off these fan mounts. And then we're going to take the hot ends out. So we're going to do that by unscrewing this screw. So once you unscrew that, you should be able to slide both the hot ends out. Just like that. And then underneath, there are four screws that hold the extruders down. We're going to unscrew those. Then from there, we can unplug the motors and take off the extruders. So each extruder has three screws on top. We're going to unscrew all three of those. So with those unscrewed, the extruder block should just pop right off. And we're going to set the two motors together and place the new unibody extruder down. And then we'll just get the screws back in the holes. Okay, so now we're just going to tighten these screws down. You're going to make sure these are nice and tight. And then you just want to double check that everything looks pretty straight and that your motors aren't sitting sideways. And then we'll place it back on the plate. Oh. We need to remove these screws that we'll use to hold the block back down to the plate. And we're going to place it back on the plate. And go ahead and plug the motors back in. And we'll come back underneath and screw it back into the plate. When you tighten all these screws down, you want to make sure that they're flush with the bottom of this plate. And then we'll need to loosen these so that we can slide the hot ends back in. Slide the hot end back in and then tighten this screw back down some. And same for the other side. Slide the hot end back in reinstall the screw. You don't have to tighten them all the way back down yet because you're going to have to re-loosen them to level the nozzles. So then the next thing we're going to do is replace the cover. It just slides over the top. You want to make sure that you have your fan wire running through this little gap right here so that the wires don't get pinched. And then we'll screw that back down. Same for the other side. And then we just put the fans back on. And from here you'll want to re-level your nozzles and recalibrate your dual extrusion. But as far as changing the extruder, that's it.